Dashing through the bush in a rusty Holden ute, kicking up the dust, Esky in the boot, Kelpie by my side, singing Christmas songs. It's summertime and I am in my singlet, shorts and thongs. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Christmas in Australia on a scorching summer's day.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, Christmas time is beautiful. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a rusty Holden ute. Santa jumped out of bed. He said, I've had enough of this old North Pole. I'm heading south instead. His accountant said it's risky. There's a likelihood of failure. Now Santa said, I need a pole that's closer to Australia. Say goodbye to the northern lizards and the bitter. The elf was a bludger, and a very fine bludger was he. He'd sleep all day and rest all night, do nothing but watch TV. He wouldn't help Santa make presents, he had the wrong attitude. He didn't wash, he never said thanks, he was rude and lewd and crude. All of his friends were deadbeats, like the reindeer they called Jeff. They were into igloo graffiti and suspected of petty theft. They were serious all-round shocksters. They had no manners at all. Hanging round harassing locals at the Arctic shopping mall. They were supposed to be toy techies.
The holly and the ivy, if they come up in your yard, then go and get the roundup and hit the mongrels hard. The feral pig and cane toad have a right to exist, but they don't fit our ecology and make awful Christmas gifts. La 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 la.
He drives a ute with a big V8. The Aussie Santa. He's everybody's mate. He's the Aussie Santa. He's the fat bloke in the Akubra with the blinds and the dusty grin. And he'll roll through town this Christmas, and the bush folks all love him. He's the Aussie Santa.
It's a boogie woogie Christmas, get down and get Christmassy. Do-si-do and cut loose round the Christmas tree. You can tangle your tinsel, well it really don't matter to me, Greggy.
I'm gonna fa-la-la-la-la, gonna ding-a-dong a merrily on high.
Ding-a-dong-a, ding-a-ding-a-dong-a.
I'm gonna sha-na-na-na-na, cause I'm a shang-a-ling-a-ling-a kind of guy.
Ding-a-dong-a,
oh, well, stand back, honey, gonna make of them reindeer fly.
Well, I'm a red hot rocker with my center gear on. You'll be rocking in your stocking, honey, all night long. I'm a cool rockin' Santa.
Cool rockin' Santa.
Cool rockin' Santa.
Cool rockin' Santa.
Well, I'm a cool rockin' Santa and my sleigh is rockin' your way.
Cool rockin', yeah.
Here comes Christmas Pop, selling cheap prezzies in the pub. If you've got the cash, then you're in luck. Get a VCR off the back of a truck. Bought my grand a new TV, Christmas Pop sold it to me. A top-notch widescreen, new Samsung, but the cops came round and grand got sprung. Christmas Pop goes far and wide, that is when he's not inside. North and south and east and west, trying to avoid arrest. Christmas Bob is a PhD, got a dip in and a BSc. He did all his work by mail, doing time in the morning.
We wish you a ripper Christmas, a full bore ripper Christmas, a dead set ripper Christmas, and a snappy new year.
May the kids have a hoot, may the prezzies be beaut, from the big bellied fella in the red and white suit.
We wish you a ripper Christmas, a full bore ripper Christmas, a dead set ripper Christmas, and a snappy new year.
Send cards through the post, have a big Christmas roast, then hitch up the caravan and shoot down the coast.
We wish you a ripper Christmas.
Now Boomba the snowman, he weighed 300 pounds. Oh, the rolliest, polliest snowman in the town. Oh, and Boomba did not melt away as all snow persons should. No, in fact his weight ballooned out from eating Christmas food. Now the first thing you noticed about Boomba was his size. Oh, he had a special talent for munching Christmas pies. Oh, then one day while chomping on a fruit mince pie with sauce, Boomba said,
"I'm